This is Beefcake Yeti, and you're at the Frozen Diner. Thanks for joining me. We have a nice new game here called Valdis Story Abyssal City. Let's take a look at it. Controls. Sound options. Scale window. Alright. Let's hop into a new game, see what it's about. Let's play in normal mode. Okay, normal player type, advanced player type. I'll try the advanced. I like to live life on the edge. Begin. Let's do this. Oh, wow. Tell me, child, what is it that you seek? Possibly to stay a while and listen. Oh, peace. War is not a new idea. Live the best. So this is supposed to be a Metroidvania style game, supposedly. I guess we'll find out. Endless Fluff Games presents Valdis Story Abyssal City, controlled by the Beefcake Yeti, in a little segment I like to call Taste of. Some iron. Level 2. Check me out. Okay. armor it is. Life potion. Wall jump. I'm gonna need that. I don't think I can wall jump just yet, though. Locked by a device. Thanks, doggy! Level 3. Iron. Master Scroll. Device. That wall. I keep clinging to that wall. Items in here. It's nifty. Well, seems pretty fun so far if you're into Metroidvania style games. I'm gonna end it here. As for now, I'll try to keep this video a little light and short, but you may be able to expect some more videos in the future. This is the Beefcake Yeti. Signing off. Thanks for watching.